And last but not least, we have our weight activity. So let's configure this weight activity to see what it does. So the weight activity determines how long we should wait at a specific step before running to the next step. And we can choose a duration based on number of hours, minutes, days, weeks, months, or years. And we can choose a specific time by clicking on the time here and then choosing the time zone and then clicking OK. And that's how you create a weight activity in Automation Studio.